How's it going, everybody? I'm your host Sean with Paper Planes, and in this Dark Souls video I'm gonna show you where to find Hawkeye Goff. Hawkeye Goff is a giant NPC merchant. He is located in the Ulusil Township. He's locked up inside a tower. You're going to need the Crest Key to gain access to him. I'll provide a link on how to locate that key. Once you have that, you're going to head up this staircase here from the Ulusil Township bonfire, unlock this door, climb the ladder, and talk to Goff. Alright, so we're going to purchase the hello and thank you carvings, and we want to get as many arrows as we can afford. These arrows are for his massive bow there against the wall.
A visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid.
Alright, so go ahead and purchase those items. I want to point out that Goff is essential in taking out the dragon Calamite. He's going to make him stay on the ground because you can't defeat him when he's airborne. But before he does that, you have to let the dragon kill you first. And I'll provide a link on that as well. Thanks for checking out my video. If you enjoyed it, please click the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel and social media accounts to keep current with Paper Planes updates. Thanks and take it easy.